Richard Reed. What did you think of that? Now, Richard, I didn't think you'd ever have trouble picking up strangers, but you did then.
I was set up. I was set up by Ben. He was an alien spy. You set me up.
I tell you what, Ben, how does it feel knowing you took your T-shirt off for no reason? Enjoy. Well, let's have a look at that. I think the problem there was they both stopped to think and forgot to start again.
Now that's what I call dancing cheek to cheek. There were two ways of doing this hole, the right way and this, the wrong way. Maybe Richard was distracted by the guy having his shirt off. Imagine how much worse off he'd have been if the guy had muscle definition. This will make the gossip pages.